So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. The nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon!
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harbor. Called the talon. I'm gonna take it from
him. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens. Convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! We hunt it down. The magnum opus in. Keep the rail. Must you? chained!
This is a Talon. How does this help me?
Got stuff to do. Let me alone. As long as they remain outside, we're inside.
Should be destroyed! sacristy! Oh, blow the smithereens by infidels! Unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness!
There might still be something here.
My buggy! Haha, Doom Popper! She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail! He's a survivor, that one!
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed! Indeed, I'll survive!
Lead the way.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. but it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Growls
and sniffs.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Marcus, I'm hurting my nugget. Five! What a... You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saber! Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the jaw. Ready as we'll ever be.
What do you know of these discharges?
Those are the gas tunnels, so the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
Then this colony will work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted. Blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my hip bones shrivel with fear. Thundersticks are coming!
Talon stands loaded and ready. I can set us free.
Stay put.
We're gonna find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look to your map, Saint. If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Almost there. What are Pink Eye's defenses?
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
No. Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt!
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die!
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum! Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here. And they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes.
Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye sanctum.
problem.
Gotta get through the fire. All clear.
first are inside.
Looks like Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way. But it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins. One down. Gotta get through the fire. All clear. Jessica. Let's see what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms! Let's you and me parley instead!
No more sticky tricks, stank gum. Today, we finish it!
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradification of all! You! Everything here!
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
it.
Way
up on high.
Take him out!
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.